The Lord called to Moses to tell the Israelites, when they bring an offering from the flock to the Lord, a male without defect presented at the entrance to the tent of meeting as atonement. They will slaughter the young bull before the Lord. Then Aaron's sons, the priests, shall sprinkle blood on the altar. They will skin it and cut it, placing pieces on the fire to be a burnt offering, pleasing to the Lord. While other burnt offerings can be a sheep or goat, but they must be a male without defect. If the offering is a bird, a dove, or a pigeon, with a crop thrown to the east side of the altar, and then the priest shall burn it on the fire of the altar, to be a burnt offering, pleasing to the Lord.